Alright, welcome back to the hellhole known as the Sierra Madre. We're slowly getting through this shit, but I'm still talking to Christina for a bit. What weapons are you skilled at? Intelligence isn't high enough to do that. Maybe if I had... Hold on. I think I got a magazine that can increase my intelligence for just a short second. Anything that would increase intelligence would be great for just a minute. Form of brain surgery using electrodes pre-war. You can still do numbers and calculations. Alright. Ooh, man, I just exhausted her entire dialogue here. Alright. We got a ways to go, Christine. Let's go. Actually, you don't have any... Probably a better shot than me. Also give you the assassin suit. And... nice sphere for extra measure. There you go. Oh, looking badass, aren't we? Alright, let's go. This place is mostly clear after me and Dean came through, so we should be fine for a while. Until we get to another area that we haven't been towards. Listen before you lose. Tell what it's saying. think I'd fall down here. Right there is better because I took some. Alright, we gotta get across. That's useful. Suits are here. Jesus Christ, whatever that is, it's unbreakable. I did not expect any explosions whatsoever. Gladly. Random. Ironic, isn't it? Laser turret, are you shitting me? mind.
Damn,
that was easier. And speakers off. Maintenance report. Oh god, I don't want to do that to her. What's wrong? Alright, let's see if we can find another way to do this. Construction has 4. It's not brainwashing. It's not anticipation. If it was resurrection, the R would have correlated already. Appreciation. Be okay here? Alright.
The bell tower. That's where you'll trigger the gale event. It's a ways up. I'm sure you'll find a way to climb up there.
I hate this. I really do. So many bullets put into something. So many damn bullets. All of the ghost sight, please. slightly more. And I still hit that bear trap like an idiot. Remember to fucking switch to a fucking I ain't losing health because of a stupid bear trap. Don't need that many. You gotta be joking me, dude. Fucking bear traps. Thank you. least I know there's bear traps and shit. Double the traps, thank God. Alright, I think this is a good spot to end this episode, though I can't continue on. Well, absolutely sure that I'm gonna die. Anyway, so if you guys enjoyed this episode, please like a little bit on the video. I'm gonna see more shit of the vacation. Anyways, catch you guys later. Peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer, Thunder Lion, the Chocolate Axe. But you may call me Tiffany.
Security cam. There has to be someone here.
Is there any more markers around that can stick up my ass?